गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस एक्सरसाइज 4.1 क्वेश्चन नंबर 2। सुशील डिलर, एक्सरसाइज 4.1 क्वेश्चन नंबर 2। चेक वेदर द वैल्यू गिवन इन द ब्रैकेट्स इज अ सॉल्यूशन टू द गिवन इक्वेशन और नॉट। सुशील डिलर, हियर इन अ गिवन क्वेश्चन वन इक्वेशन गिवन टू अस एंड इनसाइड द ब्रैकेट वन सॉल्यूशन इज ऑल्सो गिवन टू अस। वी हैव टू चेक the solution which is given in the bracket is a right solution of the given equation or not, that we have to check. So see children, question number 1, n plus 5 is equal to 19 and in bracket n is equal to 1 given to us. Now n is equal to 1 is the solution. Now we have to check n is equal to 1 is a right solution of the equation n plus 5 is equal to 19 or not, that we have to check. To check this, we will keep n is equal to 1 in a given equation. So we can write put n is equal to 1 in equation. Means in an equation n plus 5 is equal to 19, we can write n is equal to 1. Our equation is n plus 5 is equal to 19, n. But n is equal to, we can write 1. So instead of this n, we can write 1. Plus then plus, 5 then 5. Is equal to, that is equal to 19, then 19. So see children, our equation is n plus 5 is equal to 19. N is equal to 1 we have to put. So n, instead of n we can write 1. Plus 5, so plus 5. Is equal to 19, is equal to 19. Now 1 plus 5, then 6. Is equal to, that is equal to 19, then 19. Now see children, 6 is equal to 19 is not possible. Because 6 and 19 both are different. So 6 not equal to 19. So this sign is known as not equal to sign. So 6 not equal to 19. If 6 not equal to 19, then we can write LHS not equal to RHS. LHS not equal to RHS. Because n plus 5 is LHS and its answer is 6. And RHS is equal to 19, and here RHS is equal to 19. Means 6 not equal to 19. So LHS not equal to RHS. And if LHS not equal to RHS, then n is equal to 1 is not solution of the equation n plus 5 is equal to 19. Now question number 2. 7n plus 5 is equal to 19. And solution in bracket n is equal to 2 is given to us. First we can keep n is equal to 2 in a given equation. So we can write put n is equal to 2 in equation. Now see here, our equation is 7n plus 5 is equal to 19. So 7 then 7. Now between 7 and n, any sign not given. So we can write multiply sign. Now n is equal to 2, so instead of n we can write 2, plus then plus, 5 then 5, is equal to, then is equal to, 19 then 19. So see given, 7 then 7, between 7 and n, any sign not given, so multiply sign, n then 2, so instead of n we can write 2, plus 5, so plus 5, is equal to 19, is equal to 19. Now we will solve this, 7 multiply 2. Means 7 2s are 14. This plus then plus, 5 then 5 is equal to then 19. 7 2s are 14 plus then plus, 5 then 5 is equal to 19 then 19. Now 14 plus 5 is equal to 19. Is equal to 19 then 19. So see here, 19 is equal to 19. Means LHS is equal to RHS. LHS is equal to RHS. So see children, if LHS is equal to RHS, then we can say that n is equal to 2 is a solution of equation 7n plus 5 is equal to 19. Now question number 3. 4p minus 3 is equal to 13 and p is equal to 1, solution given to us. So first we will put p is equal to 1 in a given equation. So put p is equal to 1 in equation. Now see here, 4p minus 3 is equal to 13, it is our equation. So 4 then 4, between 4 and p, any sign not given, so we can write multiply sign. P is equal to 1, so 1, minus then minus, 3 then 3, is equal to 13 then 30. Now we will solve this. 4 multiply 1, 4 multiply means 4 1 ja 4. So 4 multiply 1 then 4, this minus then minus, 3 then 3, is equal to 13 then 30. Now 4 minus 3, then its answer is what? 1. 4 minus 3, then 1, is equal to 13 then 30. So see here, 1 is equal to 13 is not possible, because 1 and 13 both are different. So 1 not equal to 13. This sign is for not equal. So 1 not equal to 13. So we can write LHS not equal to RHS. And if LHS not equal to RHS, then P is equal to 1 is not solution of given equation 4P minus 3 is equal to 13. Now next, 4P minus 3 is equal to 13, P is equal to 0. So first, we can write P is equal to 0 in a given equation. So we can write put P is equal to 0 in equation. Now see here, our equation is 4P minus 3 is equal to 13. So 4 then 4. Between 4 and P, any sign not available, so we can write multiply sign. P is equal to 0, so we can write 0, minus then minus, 3 then 3, is equal to 13 then 30. So see here, 4 then 4, between 4 and P, any sign not available, so multiply sign. P is equal to 0, so instead of P, we can write 0, minus then minus, 3 then 3, is equal to 13 then 30. Now see, 4 multiply 0, first we will solve this. 4 multiply 0 then 0, minus then minus, 3 then 3, is equal to 13 then 30. So see, 4 multiply 0 then 0, minus 3, so minus 3, is equal to 13. Now 0 minus 3 then minus 3, is equal to 13. Now see here, minus 3 is equal to 13 is never possible. Means minus 3 not equal to 13. Minus 3 not equal to 13. This sign is for not equal to. So minus 3 not equal to 13. So we can write LHS not equal to RHS. If LHS not equal to RHS, then P is equal to 0 is not solution for the equation 4P minus 3 is equal to 13. So see here, this is a normal explanation of exercise 4.1 question number 2. I hope you can understand this. Thank you.